everybody. How's it going? I'm Dustin. This is another episode of the Daily Vlog of Bro Seriously. Today, we'll talk a little bit about the hard work and the dedication it takes to be successful in a community and to grow your channel into Twitch and the research that I found there. But before I get into that, I do want to say thank you and to apologize for not getting the video out to you guys yesterday. I had it uploaded. It was just set to private instead of public, so nobody really got to see it. So I do apologize for that, and I thank you guys for waiting on that video. So kind of get two videos today, but I want to definitely make sure we got this one out to you as well and uploaded. So the research though that I've done today, and I've really dug into and spent a lot of time just finding out what has made other streamers successful, have made other people in that area successful, and really it is the community outreach that I've seen. It's been being a part of a community. It's been growing your role in that area or that certain group of people, being known in that community, and it's really, really difficult to do that. But I think the hardest thing is that it's the time. It's very, very, very time consuming, and you have to be very, very genuine with it, because you can't just go in and be a part of a community for 2-3 hours and all of a sudden everybody likes you and respects you. Like, you have to really, really grow that channel. You have to really just build up your role into that community, the community that you're in. And I just believe that's not what a lot of people are wanting to do, because I even see difficulties in that, and I have a lot of free time to be able to do that right now. But it is so crucial what you do, because you got to have that following and you got to build that basis and be involved somewhere and to have people support you there, because without that support, without that community, it's going to be extremely, extremely difficult to get to where you want to be in this and what we're searching for. And for us to get there, that's what we have to do to eventually create our own. But we want to be able to bring as many people together into one space, into one place where we can all just coexist with one another, enjoy games, enjoy each other's content, and really see where this future of gaming and that culture is taking us. And that's what we're so excited for. That's all I got for you guys today. Just wanted to kind of tell you guys a little bit of what I've been researching, what I've been looking at. But once again, thank you so much for all that you guys do, for all the views, for the comments, checking us out on Twitter, on Instagram, on Twitch, all those things. We really appreciate it. You guys are the best. If you don't know our links, or this is your first time watching our videos, I'll put all the links into the description below, so that way you can check out our other social media pages. We really, really appreciate that. But I will talk to you guys soon. Have a good one.